Good morning, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. YouTube downgraded this earthquake. Originally, they had it as a magnitude 3.4, but now they're saying it's a magnitude 3.3. They're in Southern California. 52 people said they felt this earthquake. It was along the San Jacinto fault zone. See, USGS originally gave it as a magnitude 3.4, which, yeah, I put the data right there. EMSC said it was a magnitude 3.1. They do have two reports of people feeling it. One report from Indio said it was a quick jolt. And then another one from El Chajan, sorry for pronouncing it wrong, 91 kilometers southwest, which is about 56 miles southwest. They said they heard the house quickly shaking. So they felt it and heard it. Here on USGS Did You Feel It website, over here they got intensity level 4, but USGS gave it an intensity level of 3. Over here on the right you can see the magnitude. Magnitude 2.5, magnitude 3, 3.5. They should have left it at intensity level 4, but they put it as 3. Felt noticeably indoors, but not always recognized an earthquake. Well, it was, almost 2:30 in the morning. Intensity level 4 means it was felt indoors by many, outdoors by a few. At night, some would have been woken up. Dishes, windows, doors, disturbed, automobiles rock noticeably. It was shallow, 3.6 miles below sea level. Here you can see that, they changed it to a magnitude 3.3, but it was actually a 3.4. This here is from borehole 084, and we'll go to the spectrogram right there. Yeah, look at that. And there's been a few aftershocks that are marked in red. We got one right there, and another one right there. I get a magnitude 2.30 for this aftershock, 1321 universal time. So that would have been 621 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. This one right here, let's see, at least a magnitude 1.92 is probably actually larger, because I really shortened up the seismic signature, and you can see I probably should have brought this in too. Now they're saying that one is a magnitude 1.4. More recently there was a 1.1, 6.7 miles in depth. That would probably be this one right here. I don't think they're reporting that other one at 1321. Nope, I brought it out a little bit to see if they were, and there's nothing at they are. A 1.5, 1321. Okay, way up over there. Like I said, this is along the San Jacinto fault zone. Let me bring it out. Okay, this is, again, originally the 3.4. This is the San Jacinto fault zone. That's the one monitor that I downloaded, and over here is the borehole. Yeah, my washing machine is going chunk, 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 chunk. You probably hear it in the background. But did you feel these earthquakes? Yeah, that's interesting. Been quite a few this morning along the San Jacinto fault zone. And it is a very dangerous fault. You guys that live there probably know that already. You very well could be having a larger one coming in. Here we got the Salton Sea. Yeah. And it goes into the Claremont fault zone. Yeah, up over there. We'll have to keep an eye on it. Alright, so did you feel it? Please put that information down below. How long did it last? Did it wake you up? Any of them? Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.